بندر ابو ميداي بدون سيره الجعل كاي.
Guess who's back, guys? Say hello, Amara. Yeah. You come back to Hargeisa, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah? Who did you come with? So what are you gonna tell the viewers?
Subscribe
and
comment down below.
Yeah, welcome.
Make sure you hit the notification bell.
Yeah.
Give me this one. He's stealing my money.
Alright, basically we're going to show Amara and Yahya's, what do you call it, reactions to seeing the house. Alright, come on guys.
Whoa!
Yeah?
It's gigantic! Looks like a millionaire.
Yeah, let's go.
Why is this here?
Because it's still, they're still working on it.
Oh. Look at the floor!
Look.
I love it.
I feel like this is the Fresh Prince of Bel-Air, man.
Look. Looks sick.
Yeah. Ha. Don't get hurt. So basically, Amara, this is the place for the TV. This is the fireplace. And then these are the cupboards that are going to be below. And then this bit here and here is for all of the decoration. And then we're just going to have like a massive L-shaped settee in that corner.
L-shaped settee?
What's the settee? Sofa. Yeah. And then those little hole bits there at the top are for the curtains. So the drapes will just come down. You won't see the poles. Yeah. So we just spent like two days working on that chandelier.
When did you do the windows?
Yeah.
They did the windows
like a week ago, Malaha.
Oh, let's look around.
So here, when you come into the house, you've got the living room on that side.
And then you have...
And then on that side, you have the dining room. Yeah? And then the dining room is open to the kitchen, which is there.
So that's my room.
Well, we could talk about that. So then you have an island. There's an island there that's gonna have all, you know, the seats that Hoda got us. Yeah? And then you have like a fridge freezer, the oven, and then the worktops, and that's a cupboard to go outside.
Really? Show them me.
Yeah?
Come on, then green island.
And then here's the store cupboard. Alright, so basically you have the choice of pick, this room is Hoya's room, so you can't pick this room. Yeah? Why do you want?
Just wake up and you can look at the sunset.
Amara, you have a choice of this room or this room?
Swimming.
Yeah?
Okay.
You see here, the wall tiling started in the bathroom. Inshallah, I'll show you guys when this section is done, because then it's going to have different tiles across there and then floor tiles. Tyler, and I just wanted to introduce you to him. This is Mohammed. Mohammed, say hello. Salam. Yeah? Mohammed Ahmed. I'm going to put his contact details at the bottom. He's probably the best tiler in Hargeisa. If you can see, look at the bathroom, guys. Yeah? Looks absolutely beautiful. And the rest of the house, mashallah. And then these are his guys. Do you have anything to say, Mohammed?
How are you guys?
Yeah, what's that?
Ikasui bagagio sunibu wahai.
Sorry about the wetness. But guys, look there. I'm standing in there. What did the manager? أروح أصلح أبو وش أروح أصلح وش أبو مدى لين كقف قريقة قف كهراي لكن حسب وح يقول هاي سو يدوب أو يقول وش أكتبك Guys, I waited until night time to show you the chandelier. It's not really complete. There's a few things missing, as you can see at the bottom there. So we've got 6 spotlights. Guys, these 4 voids here, and across here are for the curtains. So what we're planning to do is to have the actual, you see up there, the poles for the dah hidden inside the void between the decoration and the slab above, and then just to have the drapes come down. Oh, I drop. So the drapes will come down from that void there and those voids there. And then there'll be no poles sticking out of the top of the room. I think it's kind of like probably better. The camera doesn't show it as well. Let me see if I can turn it down. Might be better. Yeah, so it looks like that at night time. And that's the chandelier. So both this wall here and the wall inside there are backlit, and then there's these 6 spotlights that go on across there. Mm-hmm.